Let's talk about the movie.
Yeah.
Give me a little bit of a premise, because I will say, I've been here all week watching movies from all the studios, and the one theme that I've seen is strong-ass female women and characters, and I feel like we're going to see that again in your film.
Oh, yeah.
All your films, really.
Well, yeah. Well, the thing about Allie, my character, is that she's very intimidating, and she's very strong. But she's the strong and intimidating that men fear, you know. And so a lot of women, it's hard to walk that fine line when you've been fighting so much for your life, for your voice to be heard, especially in the field that she works in. She's a sports agent. It's all men. She's in the boys club, and she's trying to make a name for herself. So she's been fighting all of her life, so she's a bit hard. And so I think through her gift that she's given in this film, hearing what men think, you know, people never tell you the truth. So it kind of, it actually really helps her to tap into her feminine side.
Yeah. Is this film at all connected to the Mel Gibson What Women Want?
I think the only thing that connects it is that she can hear what men want. But it's a very, very different story. Like I said, she's been around men all her life, single father. So her issue is she doesn't know how to be vulnerable. So her friends are like, it's hard for you to connect to men. So they all are trying to help her. You know the story of a strong, successful woman. All the friends are trying to marry her off.
You're probably living that story.
Actually, no, I found my one. Finally.
Oh, yeah, you guys just went on vacation, right?
Yes, finally.
How was that vacation?
Great.